Hello. Today I'd like to talk to you about CAN FD implementations and how the TCAN4550-Q1 CAN FD system basis chip, or SBC, can add this advanced functionality to your automotive or industrial design quickly and easily. With the release of the CAN FD specification, users can experience enhanced bus optimization with the support of 64-byte payloads and up to 5 megabit per second data rates. As the market rapidly adopts this next-generation bus, designers find that many microcontrollers do not support CAN-FD compatible controllers. This limits their ability to support CAN-FD. Although CAN-FD and Classic CAN support coexistence, Classic CAN is not forward compatible to CAN-FD. The TCAN4550-Q1 bridges microcontrollers' lack of CAN-FD controllers by integrating a fail-safe CAN-FD transceiver and CAN-FD controller into a small, single-chip solution that can communicate to your existing or new microcontroller over the SPI bus. Designers now have the option to add the TCAN4550-Q1 to their existing controller-based architecture for faster time to market or by utilizing a smaller and lower-cost microcontroller without the integrated Classic CAN controller. The TCAN4550-Q1 also has watchdog support, which allows designers to eliminate this feature from the microcontroller or to use with additional solution components. If the microcontroller supports a CAN-FD controller, the TCAN4550-Q1 solution can also be used to add additional CAN-FD lanes to applications such as gateways. The device supports a self-powered CAN-FD transceiver via an internal LDO, which supports up to 70 milliamps output for powering an external microcontroller, sensor, or other component. When combined with the supported wake inhibit features, applications can control node power to help deliver a sub-100 microamp power-consuming solution during sleep mode. The device is offered in a small 20-pin QFM package supporting wettable flanks for optimal automated optical inspection. Measuring 4.5 millimeters by 3.5 millimeters, the solution utilizes less board space than standard SOIC package CAN transceivers. So what are you waiting for? Get started with the TCAN4550-Q1 by visiting the link below. Thank you for watching.